guests.
Hello, Miss. What's your name?
My name's Dandelion the Puppy.
Okay, Mr. Dandelion the Puppy, what is your symptoms?
I didn't come to the vet just for because I'm sick. I just came to get some more doggy bones because I ran out. I heard that you guys were selling them.
No. You have to be sick to get doggy bones.
No, I mean, I'm like asking if I could have some. I'm not sick.
Okay. We better get you to the emergency room.
No, I'm not sick. I just want doggy bones.
Oh, I know. You finally know. You have doggy bone. You have doggy bone that itis.
What is that?
When you eat too much doggy bones and then you get a bellyache.
No, I want doggy bones. You guys are selling them for $1.
Oh, you have $1, itis? What's that? You don't have $1?
No! I just want some doggy bones.
Oh, why didn't you say so? I'll be right back.
Okay.
Here you go.
Okay. Thank you.
It was a weird minion.
Toy shorts, dunum.